Hey everybody, it's Friday night! Woo, we finally made it! And I actually found some actually good music on Epidemic Sound for tonight, so hopefully we don't have to listen to any dubstep, because I am over it already, all the dubstep. So, yeah. Anyway, if you're out there, either you plan on chatting with me or you are lurking, welcome. Yeah. It's been one of those days, and I kind of have a bit of a headache right now, so I'm hoping that some good coffee will help. Ugh, I just think I've probably been like hunched over and crunching today. My week's been a little not of the ordinary, so that's okay. I'm super excited because this weekend my wife's coming back with my puppy dog. Just my one puppy dog, though. The other one's gonna stay with... She's gonna stay with her Grammy. She really likes her Grammy a lot. And does not like traveling, so... But... Yeah. So... I've also got a new... I bought a new connection for my iPad. That I can park in the front and not have to dig through it through the back. And so I've been spending some of my day just trying to get the setup to where I don't see wires. I hate wires on anything. So, yeah. We'll see how it goes. But I've got a lot of extra stuff now because I've got a blue light for my monitor. I've got this light to turn on. I've got my Logitech cam. So, yeah. There's a lot going on here on the desk, but and the microphone. But it'll all get worked out. So, we're just going to continue with Mr. Gregory here. I did do a little bit of it last night after my last follower signed off, but not very much. I guess I am going to outline it to some extent, but I'm going to keep it really soft. And let me see, get my reference photo back up here. Oh, let's see, where is he? There he is. All right. Whoops. Go. All right, let's do it. And if you're out there, you're watching, tell me about your day. What'd you do today? Did anything good happen today? Were you busy? I think this new cable is also transmitting a little bit better than it was. It looks a lot clearer. Or maybe I'm just hallucinating, but it actually looks like it's a little bit better quality. Alright, not a bad buy then. I don't mind. Thank God for Amazon, because I ordered it earlier today and actually got it by, like, 5 o'clock. I also watched a pretty cool cartoon today. It just came up on my Amazon Prime. It's called... Okay, I'm going to see if I say this right. Vox Machina? Anyway, it means soundbox in Latin, I guess. But it's so silly. And it's pretty gory. Man, did I just spit? Oh, sorry that if I did. Anyway, I watched that. It was pretty funny and pretty gory. And pretty just, like, ridiculous. Like, they have, like, he's like, I guess he's an elf, technically. And he's like a freaking womanizer, and he's just like so full of himself. It's pretty funny. You guys hear that? It's actually songs with words, no dubstep. I apologize for the weird layout too on my page today. I'm trying to get everything lined up. Hopefully I got the slideshow done pretty good though. Didn't look bad. I put every single one of those pictures in a thing with a frame around it, so hopefully it translates okay. And then I just slapped that astronaut guy on there. Looks like I feel like I need to put something else, but maybe not.
Thank you.
I think we're being duped into listening to a Christian rock song. That's okay.
I don't know where I'm coming from. Bye.
AJ, what's up? You caught me cheer dancing. That's okay. Gotta get that sleep in. Thank you for coming by again. Your day. So your boyfriend doesn't live near you then? Sounds delicious. What goes in your breakfast tamales? That sounds delicious. Okay, yeah. So it's been a bit since you've seen him, huh? Yeah, you're very affectionate then. That's okay.
To
Yes, I have heard about that actually. I'm very similar to that. Like, I seek approval a lot. So, like, I feel like if you show, like, support for things that I want to do, like, you're supportive of me, and that you listen. And I'm very much, like, I like to, I'm very much like a cuddler kind of physical kind of thing. I know, cuddles make the world go round, man. I agree with that. Thank you.
Stay by.
I don't want to like this song, but I kind of do. Country's not really my thing, but I know it's kind of fun. You haven't talked to M at all, have you? He's been missing. He's been MIA for the last couple nights, so just curious. Right? I don't know how I found the vocal side of Epidemic Sound, but I'm glad I did. Oh, that's true. Oh, have you watched the latest episode of 90 Day, The Tell All? And it's only part one. Guess how long Debbie lasted before she walked off stage? Do you want me to tell you, or you want to watch it? So apparently Colt's wife, I can't think of her name. Anyway, I guess she moved out because his mom just cannot, like, leave them alone. And so she was like, until this gets situated, she's like, I'm out. And I guess she got pregnant and then she had a miscarriage because of all the stress. Vanessa, that's her name, right? It was sad. That part was really sad because you could tell she was still very upset about it. But, like, so Colt came out all, you know, hot and heavy and, like, pissed off. And it probably wasn't the time or the place to discuss it. But he was just like, when are you going to leave me alone? And, of course, she got defensive, right? And then they kind of got into it and they were like, fuck you. And they're like, fuck you. No, fuck you. And just, you know, how they are. And so she, like, walked off the stage. And, of course, she came back a little bit later, but... Man, there's so much drama there. And then they, of course, Jesse and Jessica were on. Sinjin and his wife. Well, ex-wife. I know. It was really bad. And I guess Colt was mad because... When he took Debbie on that trip to San Diego to see that guy, I guess, you know, she was pregnant and he didn't want to leave her. And so I guess he's like mad at his mom now for taking her. And yeah, I don't know. It's a mess. And let's see what else. Of course they had to bring Quaka back on, but this whole Jesse and Jessica thing, I'm like, literally, like, why do they have to keep going through that process? Like, you know they hooked up, right? He's not going to say it, but you know they did. So of course it gets Jesse all riled. I guess they attacked Big Ed and Liz. The whole thing, there's not one couple on there that's, like, stable. Yeah. But, you know, they do it for the ratings. They do it because they want people to watch. But, man. So, apparently, in the next episode, Mike and... Oh, I can't think of the Russian gal's name. Or the Ukrainian gal. Oh, do you remember what her name is? The blonde? I guess, apparently, he's going to move forward with a divorce. And that means, I think that means that she has to go back. Because they have to be married for a certain amount of time, I guess. Yeah. So it shows her, like, just bawling and, like, walking off stage again. Everybody's, like, walking off stage. So... Yeah, and then supposedly Sinjin asked his ex-wife for some money. He told her that he needed it for rent, but he went and saw this chick in California. So that comes out in the next episode. Yeah, I was like, wow. Oh, it's a mess. Oh, and then... So, like, Liz, the blonde girl with the guy from the... I know. They weren't on there, which was interesting. But Liz and Ed supposedly told all the toxic people in their life to, like, get lost. And I guess his mom wants him to have her sign a prenup. And she did say she would sign it, but he's like, no, you're not signing it. And then they kind of like took a break. And so the Ukrainian, the blonde gal, was talking with the bisexual gal. And they were talking about Liz. And they were like, she was like, well, I think she should just sign it. You know, I don't know why, blah, blah. And so Liz pops in. She's like, for your information, she's like, I agreed to sign it. And she's like, you know, you guys are in here talking. And the Ukrainian gal looks at her and she goes, that's very rude to just break in our conversation. And she's like, well, when you're talking about me, she goes, I heard my name being said. And they're like, we didn't say your name. That was cringeworthy, but I don't know. It's just, oh, very, very interesting. oh, but yeah. So, I mean, there's other stuff that happened, but I won't tell you everything in case you decide to watch it. I know, right? I'm like, I don't care about these people, but yet I can't stop watching. It's so bad. But I guess that's why scripted TV, or, you know, these somewhat scripted, are so popular, is because we are nosy by nature, I guess. But at the same time, I'm like, hey, if you own a show where, you know, your love life is exposed to other people, then I don't really feel like it's personal. And the bisexual gal, she cracks me up. But I guess she met this French guy, so there's a whole kind of very uncomfortable, like, talking about topics they probably, like, shouldn't be talking about, and I'm surprised they aired it, but yeah. No, I would not. I don't move that fast, for one. These people are, like, ready to, like, hook up and just, you know. Yeah. No. No interest in that. Yeah, run. Run the other direction as fast as you can. I mean, I think some of them are on it because they just want to become famous. I don't know that that's really a platform that would make them famous for, like, a long period of time, but maybe. Did you ever watch Jersey Shore? So, I mean, you know about the situation. I feel so stupid saying that, but you know that guy, right? Right. And I think some people are legit looking for a way to get to the U.S. So. Okay, no worries. I'll be here. I think I'm gonna take a quick break myself. And when I come back, we'll get right to it. All right, we're back. Ooh, what's wrong with my... it's blurry. Better? No? Let's try shutting it off and back on again. There we go. I mean, not that I don't mind the blur effect. Kind of smooths out everything, but yeah. That was annoying. All right. Now I'm going to start adding in some texture and some layers and play around with that for a bit. I need a new office chair. This one really starts to hurt my back after a bit. And my butt. Was not a good buy for sure. If anybody has a good suggestion for a office chair, please let me know, because I keep reading all the different reviews on Amazon, and I just don't know what to do. I think I'm going to start combining everything because it looks pretty good to me. I don't think I'm worried about it. That way I have so many layers. Alright. You're back. I think I'm gonna try some charcoals, maybe, for some of the shading. Kind of see how that works out. Oh, what's going on? Yeah, what's the dealio? Maybe I'm not pressing hard enough. Oh, not that. Nope, that is not what I want. Let me see. Let me smudge out a little. Give the teapot a little definition. I'm gonna try that again. So, I'm gonna do. Maybe a little darker. I think 4B is gonna be darker. Okay, let's try it. Ugh, so big! You were busted? Were you getting snacks? Well, I'm sure glad you're here, CJ, because otherwise I'd be so alone tonight.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, I think I'm gonna stop there for tonight. CJ, I don't know if you're still there. So if you are, enjoy the rest of your evening or morning. And probably gonna pop on during the day later. Probably when I get back up. See if there's any more activity on during the day. And then probably stream, you know, for a bit, and probably then come back online in the evening. So yeah, and we'll continue with Mr. Gregory here. Just playing around with textures and things like that till I get it the way I want it. So, all right. Have a good evening, and we will see you on the next stream. All right, take care.